If you want it to be good, girl, get yourself a bad boy.
Yeah, I like this.
Corona. I'm Connor McAlpine.
And I'm Matt Austin.
These are your Wednesday announcements. Welcome to cdstv.
Attention all students, beginning next Monday, August 27th, you must have a school ID to receive service in any area on campus. This includes the library, bookstore, dances, athletic events, and the bathroom. Replacement IDs will be going up in price. All underclassmen will pay $5 and all seniors will pay $10.
Attention seniors, you must have your picture taken at Portraits by Reg by September 8th or you'll be left out of the yearbook. Call 839-3709 today and make an appointment.
Now for everyone's favorite psychology teacher, Cup of Joe is now next.
Hello, Corona, and welcome to the beginning of another school year. Well, the beginning of the school year is a great time to make goals, both personal and academic. Today, let's take a look at making some academic goals. First thing you want to do is write your goal down. Put it on paper, because that's important. You can refer to it a lot. Let's say your goal is to earn all A's, the grade of A. Second step is to identify some obstacles that might get into the way. Issues like a cell phone or just general slacking, okay, not caring about your grades, which is not appropriate at this time in our life. Next, make a POA, a plan of action. How are you going to get these grades? Everyone wants them, but develop a plan. Might begin with going to class, asking questions from your teacher or your instructor when you're not sure what's going on. It might also mean turning in all paper, all assignments, exercises on time, preparing yourself for exams, studying for the exams, giving it the best effort that you can. Along the way, make sure you evaluate your plan of action, how you're doing, make an assessment. Easiest way to do it is get a printout. Look at the actual grade so you don't make up a grade that's not actually happening. And if the grade is an A, which is what you're hoping for, you can also feel good about yourself and you have something concrete. Finally, at the very end, because you'll put yourself in a great position for midterm exams in December, you can give yourself a little reward, such as a movie, shopping, maybe going to a game, some type of reward. Thank you, Corona. Have a great year.
Thank you, Joe.
Freshmen may sign up to run for freshman class office in the activities office this week before and after school and during lunch.
Hey, Aztecs, the fall sports season is here. Show your Aztec pride and go get your official game day t-shirt in the bookstore. Get fired up.
A reminder, all freshman boys who are interested in playing tennis, the first day of practice is today. Meet in Coach Wanta's room, E059, at 2:30 p.m. Bring your equipment card, your emergency card, and all your equipment, and be ready to go out on the courts after the meeting.
Now, let's go to Stephen Miller with our dress code video.
Thanks, guys. I'm here in the library to review some of the rules of our dress code.
And shirts, even if they say Corona, they can't reference drugs or alcohol, so keep those at home. Don't forget bandanas either. Anything that shows gang-related reference is not allowed here on campus.
Now Terrence here is sagging. Remember, any form of clothing that exposes undergarments is not allowed. As far as hats and sunglasses go, they're only allowed at a teacher's discretion. Now Libby here is wearing a spaghetti strap t-shirt as well as pajama pants. Girls, please get dressed when attending class. Lindsay here is also wearing a spaghetti strap t-shirt with a razor back and exposing her midriff. Girls, cover up when you come to Corona. So when you're getting ready, Corona, remember above all to look good. Reporting for cdstv, this is Stephen Miller.
And thank you, Stephen, for the help.
The computer club will have its first meeting today and after school in room E206.
Attention all freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Underclass pictures will be taken tomorrow and Friday from 7 a.m. to 2:45 p.m. in the auditorium. Please make sure to bring your money and your order envelope with you for the pictures. See your English teacher for details.
Andrew Stravis and Calvin Hagenson, Transformers, go!
Hey.
Dude, there's something I have to tell you, man.
What is it?
I think there's something wrong with me.
Why are you telling me this? Well, I mean, what's the problem?
I
can't really explain it. It just happens.
I still don't understand what you're trying to tell me.
I think it's happening again.
What? Transform. Transformation. I'm transforming right about now. Transform. Transform. Transform.
What just happened?
Oh my.
That was quite enjoyable.
Thanks for that, guys. Well, thank you very much for tuning in to cdstv. I'm Connor McAlpine.
And I'm Matt Austin.
And we'll see you again next week.
Goodbye.
No, you'll see them on Friday, because cdstv...
I won't see them on
Friday. We won't see them.